Great reset for all players. That would suck. Anyway, welcome back to Dead by Daylight. Today, I first want to complete page one. Come on, game. I just need to heal someone and I'm done. I know completing page two is smarter. Sorry, still having a bit of a nasty cough. But yeah, I don't have a particular plan for today. Besides just doing that tome challenge, it's usually I want to do practice killer or one. Well, usually it's practice killer, or I'm just hanging with Emran. I was gonna check if Arya was online. He is not. This is taking longer than I expected. Waiting, oh, so long. I fall asleep because. Okay, so in a lobby. I have 160,000 blood points that I could have spent. Oh well. Making sure it's still selected. Damn, I can't do the unready glitch. Fuck. Why can't I spend my character? Come on, I wanna speed. Do 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 Kirsty eat. Don't eat that, that's a bad idea. Wow, Dull Totems can always be found scattered throughout the trial map. Certain killer perks called Hex Perks activate Dull Totems and turn them into Hex Totems? Sorry, a cold, it's pretty annoying. The wind is only blocked for the survivor that abused it. Do 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 do, it's so much waiting to play this game. I know it's not long with load times, but plus queue times and all that. You end up spending a lot of time just waiting. Fucking hell, my last match, I could have completed my goal, but my fucking teammate decided to just kind of fuck off. Like, I'm like, okay, let me heal you, let me heal you. Just keep fixing Jen. And then they run away. Hello? No, I'm going straight there. Fuck! Guys, I am a chair, okay? Dumbass! There's a fucking thing right there, and you're just like, oh, let's run. I'm not saving them again. I'm too nice. You got a chance now, so fuck off. I'm a healer and I've not been healing. We don't run towards other players! So with a dumbass constantly setting off the traps on purpose, we have someone that tried to lead the killer into me! Twice! I'm pretty sure twice. I had a healing without any skill checks. We have only one gen fixed and already one person down. Oh, the reason I got to your right shield is because I'm fixing a gen. Thank you. might be the only one that was trying to fix the gym. It looked like Raishiro just ran by and... Yeah, fuck that chest, I'm here to help! Oh my god, you're in the way. No, 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 no! No! Come on! I slammed that space bar! I was... Like, the whole fucking time. Whole time. There wasn't a frame where I was not smacking this space bar. So either pallets can no longer be pulled down, or the game was just fucking with me. You're already fucking camping, killer with the fucking traps. Why?! You're doing so well! Nada se passe. Passe. Of course! The traps have such fucking range! Why? I never put it in my arms. Mm-hmm. Ugh. Raishiro's down. Well, at least I completed the thing. The first page. So got someone with one perk? On our team? Hex Noah, Bitter Murmur. Wow. We were chanceless. Everyone just kept setting off the traps near the thing. It doesn't just alert her, it also teleports her. So don't. Why doesn't it turn golden? I have completed it. Well, God, that's awful. Well, my throat is fine besides that, you know, it's that the occasional cough, occasional coughing fit. That sounds like I'm fucking dying. I'm actually fine. I don't feel like I am dying. Why did he have her packed? Clairvoyant. Cursed seed, that's what I needed. That's a shit perk to have, Plunder's Instinct, we don't need treasure. Scramble! Talk about not giving a shit! I was like, who could the killer be? Going in and out of his terror radius, bump into him! And reveal him. Also, why are there never totems when I need them? Ugh! Like, I swear, every time I have my boons on, I can't find a single totem. Oh, oops. I need to like learn every map with every potential spawn for totems just to realize that they always will spawn in the most hidden places if I run boons. I was just checking how hard ignoring he was me. Yes? How hard ignoring he was me? Blessed totems. What are you even doing? Can I swear, skill matchmaking my ass. I always get matched with seemingly the best killers. Comboing up with the worst survivors? And to be fair, I'm not great myself. I admit that. I suck ass sometimes. But I still am way better than these fucking survivors I get stuck with. Healing myself would be pretty easy. All I have to do is want to find one of 5 fucking totems. Oh, wait. They barely appear. Oh, he has the thing that blocks all nearby gens if he catches anyone. How does hiding all- oh wait, it does deplete exhaustion. For a second that looked like it wasn't depleting exhaustion. Finally! Well, I gave Meg as much chance as I could, so... Pain. I don't have any more. Great. I'm gonna start leveling Leon before.
Make.
All the survivors have difficulty ratings. They do not. There are some survivors, like Claudette, who are very good at hiding because they have very dark clothing and all that, but besides that, there isn't a reason that that Cheryl is that much easier than Leon. Heck, Cheryl starts with a fucking bright white vest. It's one of the worst starting gears. Let's see, Iron will dance with me. Adrenaline and lightweight. Instead of adrenaline, I'll have deception. I was about to go and click ready again. Megan. Anyway, I forgot to level me. Ooh, Shroud. Bitch ass game. Well, time to switch back to Megan. Meg Phillips. Was she trying to match my look? She had the same hairstyle and the same shirt I was wearing a moment ago. Yo, Meg. What you doing? AFKing? Lovely. This looks like a normal generator, not worth my time. Well, there you are. Nope. Yeah, there's nothing I could do there when he had me. I was gonna try and slam the bell down on it. But sadly, that did not work. Luckily, the real big cost I can feel coming. So I can at least try and mute my mic. Ah, I swear that's going to be the tangled one, isn't it? Yep, oh, okay, no one's saving me. Fun. Wait, where's the... Where's the... Oh. Yeah, I'm just going to die! She's fleeing. She's being unnecessarily careful. To my detriment. I hate these people. Yeah, I'm dead. I am dead now because the other survivors abandoned me alone. I think I'm gonna round it off here. I actually still need to render one of last week's streams. Because it accidentally got chopped into two pieces, and for some reason, just adding two video files together takes a long ass time. Don't really get that. Like, I get it might take a little bit. No, it takes now. Just about. And then I still want to upload it. I need to take care of the other uploads. The uploads for this week I need to start setting up. Anyway, hope everyone enjoyed and blah blah blah.